Better than being reincarnated in the next phase of humanity when we're probably all going to die. Because of all the ecological shit. I mean, that's what they're saying, isn't it? I mean, we'll probably be all right in our generations, but the next one's fucked.
Phew.
Well, unless, you know, full socialism now. There's probably a huge amount of problems in the world that would probably be fixed if there was, like, a guaranteed income. Like, everyone gets just 1,000 quid at the end of the week.